The Dutch eat their prime minister. No, I'm not kidding. On June 29th, 1672, Johan de Witt, the prime minister of the Dutch Republic, was murdered and then eaten by some of his killers. The murderers were angry at the prime minister for a bunch of financial decisions, which only benefited the wealthy and left the Dutch Republic in extreme financial ruin. I obviously am not advocating for this to any politician, but it would be nice if we could get some accountability like this in the US. Just saying.